I was hoping to have the chance to thank you for all you've done.
What did you have in mind?
Poet may be my day job, but there's more to me than that. I am also a very talented cook. Allow me to make you a fabulous meal.
I'd like that.
Great. There's just one thing. I'll need a little help hunting down some ingredients. Literally.
You're treating me, you said?
After all we've been through together, surely you can agree that I'm a lover, not a fighter.
A lover, huh? We'll see.
I hope so.
What do you need me to hunt?
This dish calls for venison. Any of the beasts wandering nearby should do. Meet me at the cliffs near the Ipernistra camp once you find some. My dear Cassandra, over here. Do you have a moment?
That's a start, but Licinus will need more. This should be plenty of meat for Licinus's dinner. Beautiful view.
It certainly is. Did you manage to hunt down our food?
Here's the meat.
Perfect. I'll get started. Please, make yourself comfortable.
That was delicious.
I told you I could cook. Was the food worth it?
The company was certainly worth it. I'm having a really nice time.
I can hardly believe someone like you wants to spend time with someone like me. I have truly been blessed by the gods.
Fighter or not, I'm sure it takes a lot to be a renowned poet in Athens.
I may have exaggerated my accomplishments as a poet a bit earlier. The truth is, I'm not just home for a visit. I ran out of drachmi in Athens.
Why lie to your brother about this, or to me?
Timotheus has always been my father's son, in every way. They both fought for Athens, they both worked in the family business. Timotheus' path was never for me, so I left for Athens to strike out on my own.
You're afraid of what he'll think.
He'll say it was irresponsible of me to leave in the first place. And he's right. I don't have any drachmi, or means to earn it.
If poetry really is your passion, then you should keep at it.
If you really think so.
You never answered my question, though. Why lie to me about your career?
Isn't it obvious? I didn't want to appear a failure to you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were amazing.
I'm just someone who's had to fight every day of my life.
Still, you saved my life, Cassandra. I'll never forget that.
Well, I'm glad I did. This has been nice, Licinus.
It really has.